Warrant of appointment of Honorable Ms. Justice Hima Kohli reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Kumari Justice Hima Kohli, Chief Justice of the High Court for the State of Telangana, to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 22nd day of August in the year 2021, 4th Bhadrapada, 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Ms. Justice Hima Kohli to take oath.
I, Hima Kohli,
having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India, do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully, to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will. And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.